she bred.
Okay.
For the first time. This was her first breeding. You know. But I said to her, you have no business breeding a dog. You have no money.
Right.
I says, and you run the risk of your dog dying.
Yeah,
right.
Because if you can't
like
get
you
a
can't
vet care.
Yeah.
You know?
How much would a dachshund go for?
Oh, hers is $250, but you go to a breeder, it's about $650,
$700.
Oh, really? Yeah, you go to a qualified breeder with champion lines and not a backyard breeder like her, you're going to get a good quality dog.
Stella was a mommy.
Yeah.
She had puppies.
Aww.
Yeah.
She's 5 years
Tessa
old.
Was,
she
no,
had
Tessa
was, no,
Tessa, you had her since she was...
About a year and a half old, I got her older. She had a cataract. She had a cataract. So
How old do they have to be when they could breed?
Oh, is